Honorable Chief Minister, Shri Narendra Modi ji, distinguished guests, colleagues, friends, ladies and gentlemen, a very good evening to you all. On behalf of the Department of Science and Technology, Government of Gujarat, and our partner, event partner ELETS Technomedia Private Limited, I welcome you to the 7th edition of eIndia Conference, the largest ICT event that is organized anywhere in India. We are very lucky to have amongst us our Honorable Chief Minister, who is himself adept at utilizing technology for communicating with the common man and also for delivering effective governance and resolving administrative issues. Gujarat set out on IT journey in the year 2000-2001 and is today an acknowledged leader in the area of e-governance. The time we began our IT journey coincides with the time when Honorable Chief Minister took charge of his office and set the state on the progressive path of information technology. He nurtures a deep-set commitment to improve the lives of citizens through effective use of e-governance. The depth of his perceptions of everyday issues of the common man and his desire to address those in the most user-friendly manner has played an important role in ensuring that the entire e-governance program in Gujarat is absolutely people-centric. Today, Gujarat boasts of ICT-enabled solutions in all major sectors: power, transportation, healthcare, and land management. Under his leadership, citizens have ceased to worry about availability of power and water, the very basic needs of human existence. Without an able leadership, it is unthinkable to not only sustain the department's performance over a decade, but also improve it every year. Chief Minister Shri Narendra Modi possesses the rare ability to recognize everyday problems of common man and is also gifted with a unique insight to address these issues most suitably. He has also been able to inculcate this approach effectively across the establishment of the state with his keen perceptions of the needs of people. He has also been successful in creating a unique model of governance with his completely out-of-the-box thoughts inculcated throughout the civil services by way of the Karmyogi philosophy and his interaction with all of them during the Chintan Shibars in Gujarat. His vision for inclusive growth is amazing. A lot has been achieved, and another lot is underway behind all these accomplishments. The holistic vision and the strong determination of our Chief Minister is clearly visible. It's my privilege to welcome Honorable Chief Minister Shri Narendra Modi to this first largest conclave of IT professionals taking place in this Mahatma Mandir, the place which also is conceptualized by him to be the confluence of knowledge, values, thoughts, and views from all dimensions of the globe. In the last 2 months, Government of Gujarat has hosted a number of important events pertaining to ICT. The International Conference on E-Governance, the Knowledge Sharing Summit, and the Computer Society of India's annual convention. The Computer Society of India decided to confer upon our Honorable Chief Minister the title of E-Ratna, India's E-Ratna. And this was not just a thought, it was a result of successive years of awards that Gujarat State has been winning from the CSI and from all other important agencies which have been involved in evaluating the e-governance applications across this country. The eIndia Conference, which is being inaugurated today, is one of the world's premier events focusing on the use of ICT for development, and we are proud to be associated with this initiative. This event is being co-organized by the Department of Information Technology, Ministry of Communications and IT, Government of India, the Additional Secretary of which, Shri Shankar Agarwal, is present amongst us, and I take this opportunity to welcome Shri Shankar Agarwal, representing the Government of India here. This is also co-organized by All India Council of the Technical Education. Shri Vanthait's chairman would be with us from tomorrow. It's organized by Center of Science, Development and Media Studies. I take this opportunity to welcome the eminent speakers, more than 200 in numbers, who would be with us from tomorrow onwards over the four tracks of e-learning, e-health, and two e-governance tracks, who would assemble here in a large number, as also the delegates from all parts of this country, to deliberate over the next 2 days on various thematic sessions. I am confident the convention shall provide to all the participants a unique platform for sharing of knowledge, challenges, ideas, and best practices among the various stakeholders driving ICT initiatives in the domain of governance, healthcare, and education, and help in chalking out an effective ICT roadmap for India's social economic growth. I wish the convention a huge success. Jai Hind, Jai Jai Garvi Gujarat.